introduce yourself.
This is Jason with JL Martinez Plumbing. We're here through the clean out in the backyard for the line for the bathroom that's separate from the others. We're all the way out to where it ties into the front clean out.
Uh-huh.
Right? All right, and we're going to video camera back to see the whole stretch out to this clean out. From the tie-in to the old cast iron piping.
Yeah, because when I saw it, I could tell that they had removed the cap.
Yeah, so one thing to know is this only serves this green plane going out to the front of the field.
Gotcha, yeah, because the smaller diameter usually means just that complicated area of this bathroom. So that's interesting.
Yeah, so it's a 2.5-inch clean out, but it goes through a 3 or 4 plane.
But it's still casting?
Yes. So you have a dedicated sewer line for just this guy.
Here's where the bathroom ties in.
They have like a sink here. The laundry area was here earlier.
Well, normally if they do, they would run it here. 3 or 4.
Right.
That's the proximity.
Right. Here they come. Were you guys able to clean out the... Is that what you had over there? You had your microphone on? Get a new drain line installed. Yeah. You guys do that? Did you provide that?